here when it's Friday, man. Look at these.